That's right, Krista. It's important to use good manners when you eat. It's the full length.
My parents started teaching me when I was just two. All about manners and the right things to do. They told me learn to say thank you and learn to say please. And learn to say excuse me if you have your juice news. Excuse me. Good manners. Good manners. Good manners are important to everyone in the world.
That's right. Tell us all again.
My parents kept on teaching me when I was three. And then the more I learned, the more that I could see. That there's a way to do it wrong, there's a way to do it right. Everybody use your manners now and be your kind. Good manners. Good manners. Good manners are important to everyone in the world.
Alright, here we go now.
Oh, my God.